Yeah.
All right. So we're here with Mitch William Swain. Mitch just came back from Store Gift. You had a bit of an upset there, but you just ran the heats in 10:44, was it?
Yeah.
How did you feel going into the heats?
Yeah, the heats feel quite good. Definitely, I was expecting a little bit more wind, but yeah, I wanted to run a fast one. But yeah, definitely coming in tomorrow. Yeah. Hopefully, gonna smash it.
Yeah. You look really relaxed. How did it actually feel?
Yeah, definitely my start was good, just got out and just, yeah, cruised right through to the end.
Yep.
So with the start, you're having no troubles with the e-gun, you're really liking it, got out of the box well in Melbourne and then again tonight, you're enjoying it?
Yeah, definitely, that's one of my best things, with my start, my 40, my reaction. So yeah, hopefully you can sort of through to the semis and finals.
Yeah, I've got a question. You've stepped up to 200 this year, and your hundreds have improved a lot as well. Do you think that has something to do with doing a few more 200s? Or?
Yeah, definitely. During the start of the season, I've done a lot of 200s, so it's definitely improved my back end of my race. Yep. It's definitely a lot stronger, and I can hold it with the top of the guys.
Yeah, all right. Well, a lot of people out there are on the Swain train, and good luck for the finals.
Sweet. Thanks, well, boys.
Legend.
Oh, hold on. Okay, go.
You got it. We're here with Jared Geddes, just ran Reddy's heat. Looked to be cruising in that, but still pulled out a 10:39 to a minus 0.7. How'd you feel?
Yeah, look, my start was pretty terrible, which was what I was trying to execute. But my transition was really good, and then about 70, I felt really good, and I had a lot more, so I sort of dialed it back just a little bit, not too much. Obviously, you can't run 10:38 cruising, so look, it was good. It's a good heat run. Just hoping to get a lot of rest tonight and come back tomorrow and drop the bombs.
You had some hamstring issues recently, and the boys from Athletes Australia think you're in the running to get the Dark Horse Award.
Yeah.
Was it true that you got told that you might not be able to, there's a 50% chance you can't run again?
Yeah, look, when I sat down with my surgeon in, it was probably early February, he said to me, he'd only done the surgery once before on Lockie Turner.
Yep.
And he said, I don't know how you're going to get back, you may be able to run again. If not, like if you can run, it's a bonus. So that's the mentality I had doing rehab, that I might never run. So look, just being out there is a great feeling. Yeah.
Well, I have to say, your 10:38, was it? Looked really comfortable.
Yeah.
So you're looking really good for the finals.
Thank you very
much. Good luck from the boys.
Yeah, cheers, man.
How are you? We're watching in the semis.
Yeah.
Keep it up.
Thanks,
man. All right, we're on.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're here with Patrick Clay. And Pat, walk us through the heat. How'd you go just before?
Yeah, it was good. It's back to meet, so nice conditions out here. So.
Yeah.
Good.
So I'm looking to improve in the semi and then build through to the final, hopefully, again.
Yeah, definitely just chipping away. So it goes very good conditions out here in Sydney this weekend. So hopefully not trying up in the final.
You did look to sort of cut off there at the end, switch off for the last 20 or so. So fire up a bit more for the semi.
Awesome. I do have one more question. So you're with the legendary Paul Hallam. He's always got a good crew down there.
Yeah.
I have to ask, what's his secret? He's got all your boys just running so fast down there in Sydney. What's the Paul Hallam secret?
I think it's just technique master, I guess. Just attention.
Yep.
So
yep.
You work on that and you make him happy, I guess.
Well, it shows with your boys out on the track.
You must be pretty happy.
Yeah.
Alright, we're on. Alright, so we're here with Timmy Leithart. Timmy left the lead car, just ran his heat. He was getting a bit of rub down, you know, to look after it. So how'd you feel?
Yeah, it was a good run, pretty cruisy, nice and easy. Can't complain. It's a heat run.
That's it. So you just worked on the start and sort of switched off?
Yeah. Went hard for 30 and my coach wanted me to go hard for 80, but felt comfortable after 30, so I kind of flicked the switch and it's good.
JP won't be happy with
that. Nah, he wasn't
happy. A couple words.
Yeah, we already had the discussion.
So feeling good for the semi?
Yeah, feeling really good. Feeling light and easy, just like Sydney. So
that's it. So this is all precautionary then? No niggles or anything?
No, this is all just for this here. It's fun.
we'll double check that in a moment anyway. Anyway, best of luck for the 17th.
Thank you very much.